Leanne, she helped me pack my bag. She said I needed to unwind. Now tell me, how was I to know exactly what she had in mind? Leanne, she always lets me drive. Leanne, she told me how to go. And when we finally arrived, I found it opened up the door. Worry about the pounding in your head. Listen to your heart instead. Don't worry about the stars there in your eyes. They are just teardrops in disguise. Don't worry about your broken dreams. Just climb, climb back into that padded room just one more time. I signed some papers while she waited. I met some people dressed in white. Then my Leanne, she slipped away without so much as a goodbye. I thought there must be some mistake. I headed south and towards the door. That's when I felt the tension break, and I was wrestled to the floor. Don't worry about the pounding in your head. Listen to your heart instead. Don't worry about the stars there in your eyes. They are just teardrops in disguise. Don't worry about your broken dreams. Just climb, climb back into that valley room. Doctor's visits and the pills. Leanne, she didn't call or write. I was pining for her still. For me to finally learn to deal, it took another 6 months' time to know Leanne was never real, but just a figment of my mind. Listen to your heart instead. Don't worry about the stars there in your eyes. They are just teardrops in disguise. Don't worry about the voices in the hall. No, just don't answer when they call. Don't worry about the ringing in your ears. That's just the grinding of your gears. Don't worry about those broken dreams. Just climb, climb back into that fighting room just one more time. And so there's things we treasure most, the things we value with our lives, these things we learn to give away if we are ever to survive. Don't worry about the pounding in your head. Listen to your heart instead. Don't worry about the stars there in your eyes. They are just teardrops in disguise. Don't worry about the voices in the hall. No, just don't answer when they call. Don't worry about the ringing in your ears. That's just the grinding of your gears.